No, I'm going to leave anything out. But Tim says, make it quick. So anyway, I'll tell you this short story. It's this young couple, Michael and Mary. They went along to see the vicar of the local church to see if he'd marry them. And when they went, he said, why do you want to get married in my church? You're not parishioners of mine. But they explained that they bought a house just down the road and they were doing it up and they're going to live there when they got married. So he said, okay, I'll marry you on one condition. And that is, there's no sexual activity between now and when you get married. Well, they struck the deal. And just to reinstate it, as they left, the vicar said to Michael, now remember, no hanky-panky. Well, Mary was a good-looking young lady. So she took to wearing very frumpy clothes and keeping herself covered up. And Michael was a red-blooded young man, so he took plenty of cold showers. And they'd got to meet the vicar a week before the impending marriage. And when they went along, the first thing the vicar said to them, now can you assure me there's been no sexual activity between you since the last time I saw you? And Michael, a bit shamefaced, hung his head and he said, well, it was going great until last weekend. We were doing a bit of DIY and I was holding the steps for Mary to get a pot of paint down off the shelf and I just caught a flash of her ankle and the temptation proved too much for me. And the vicar said, well, in that case, you're not welcome in my church. And Mary says, no, we're not welcome in B&Q either anymore.